जो पूरे देश के अंदर जो घटनाक्रम चल रहा है कि हाउ टू डिप्राइव फ्रॉम द शेड्यूल कास्ट एंड शेड्यूल ट्राइब पीपल्स फ्रॉम द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन राइट्स। मित्रों, SC ST एम्प्लॉयज प्रिवेंशन एक्ट 1989, हमारे बहुत सारे जो लोग हैं, चाहे वो मिनिस्ट्री में काम कर रहे हैं या प्राइवेट सेक्टर्स में काम कर रहे हैं या PSU में काम कर रहे हैं, उन लोगों को यही नहीं पता अभी तक, हमारे ऑफिसर्स को भी नहीं मालूम है, एम्प्लॉयज को भी नहीं मालूम है कि ये है क्या। SC ST एम्प्लॉयज प्रिवेंशन एक्ट 1989 जो फॉर्म हुआ, उसमें एक प्रोविजन था कि जो भी शेड्यूल कास्ट शेड्यूल ट्राइब के लोगों को एब्यूज करेगा, टीच करेगा या उनकी इंटेग्रिटी को डाउटफुल रखकर उनके ऊपर मिसबिहेव करेगा, उन लोगों के खिलाफ जो है हमारा कोई भी एम्प्लॉई अंडर दिस सेक्शन दे कैन फाइट, दे कैन लॉस कंपनी अगेंस्ट द कंपनी। बट विदाउट विटनेस दिस केस हैज नॉट बीन प्रूवन इन द कोर्ट ऑफ लॉ, बिकॉज पीपल विल गेट थ्रेट फ्रॉम द हायर अथॉरिटीज इफ यू विल विटनेस, इफ यू विल सपोर्ट अ पर्टिकुलर पर्सन हु इज लॉजिंग कंप्लेंट अगेंस्ट द पर्टिकुलर ऑफिसर एंड हायर अथॉरिटीज, यू विल फेस सीरियस कॉन्सिक्वेंसेस। दैट्स व्हाई पीपल दे शुड नॉट कम फॉरवर्ड टू सी दिस effects of the higher authorities, because CR confidential report, it is under their hands only. That's why they suffer lot. But under this section, there was a provision, without getting any permission from the higher authorities, you can lodge complaint in the police station also. You can file a suit in the court of law to defend yourself. In this situation, Supreme Court has given one decision ki if any employee complained or lodged a complaint against a particular employee or officer and a higher authority, without getting prior permission, they cannot file suit in the court of law and they cannot lodge FIR in the court of in the SHL police station. So how they people are deprived? You see, under this Bhagwa government, they are deprived from the SST people with rights and opportunities provided by the powers of Dr. Ambedkar under Constitution. How to deprive them? Because their people are affected by the Ambedkar movement only. Because only the Ambedkar movement, they can face the people, they can face the Bhagwa government. That's why gradually their people are depriving. They are stretching their human rights, their constitutional rights. Because under these provisions, you people are coming forward and facing the Hindu forces. Baba Sahib Dr. Ambedkar has given the special opportunity to the Shuddha class persons. You embrace Buddhism, but nobody is embracing. Because we are becoming a tool of the Hindu movement. That's why their people are very powerful. If he will not discard them, if he will not support them, if he will not fulfill their requirements, so certainly they will be a weak and they will not suffer you in all respects. But in this situation, there is only one provision. Even though our MPs, MLAs and SSM members, they are keeping mum. Why? Because they come on the tickets of the BJP government, Congress tickets. So they will talk on behalf of their guidelines only. But no activist, only activists are raising their voice in the society if they are doing such an act in the society. That's why if he will not assemble only one platform, you cannot fight. Because we are fighting for our right from the different platforms. So all the platforms should come on one platform, then we can fight strongly. Otherwise, we will suffer a lot in the society. So my dear friends, you are intelligent persons, you support, you call the people, you come out from the houses and come on the road to snatch our rights from these fundamental forces. So under this section, we are having very strong plea, because this provision gives us more support and more rights to us. They now their people are snatching this act. In Supreme Court judges, they are giving decision against the Swarupta and Swarupta people. So, friends, if you will not unite, you will not come out of the platform, certainly you people will suffer. Services are going back. Nobody is giving you opportunity. Even though in private sectors, they come to know this people belong to the Swarupta community and they shunt out them. So, this is the position of the society. Even then, education.
Yes, coming.
So that's why you should come on one platform and fight against this. Otherwise, position is very serious in the society, and your people and your generation will suffer a lot in the society. So you should be united on one platform. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.